Well, the most awaited series of our YouTube channel, the University series for the September intake of 2024 is here, and now we will cover every university in depth. Welcome to the largest technical university of Italy, the Polytechnic University of Milan. Founded in the year 1863, the Polytechnic University of Milan has more than 45,000 active students. Along with this, is also the oldest university in Milan. POLIMI provides courses in bachelor's, master's and PhD level 2, but here's a catch. For bachelor's, they do not provide courses for international students. So if you are an international student, you can mainly plan for master's courses in this university. Now, what are the main courses that this university provides? That is in engineering, then architecture and design too. But there are so many programs you can go for. Now, they are as follows: aerospace engineering, architectural, urban and interior design, bioengineering, data analysis, decision sciences design, then electrical engineering, and yes, many more are there. I cannot name all of them in front of you because it has so many opportunities for you. Now, if you are someone who is worried about the university ranking, ki QS ki world university ranking mein kaha naam aata hai POLIMI ka, then let me tell you, according to the QS world university ranking of 2024, the POLIMI is ranked at first position, and whereas in the world university, it is ranked at 123rd position in the whole world. Now, the most important part, that is of admission procedure. Ki admission kab se start hone wale hain? For the POLIMI of September intake of 2024, the admissions are already open. First intake or first call uska aa chuka hai, that is from 12th September to 9th November. Is beech mein aapko apply karna. Ab apply kaise karna hai? You can take our help. Just call us on this number and we will help you with the procedure. Now you have another opportunity, that is your second intake or the second call, that starts from 9th January and will end on 29th February. So that is your another chance to get into POLIMI. Now, what are the requirements for this university? Ab isme admission chahiye to kya kya requirements? The very first is ki aapke bachelor's ki 4 saal ki degree honi chahiye. Haan, you can apply for bachelor's as well, but the problem is ki yahan pe jitne bhi bachelor's ke courses hai, they are mainly in Italian language. So aap international students hai, so you have more option available in master's rather than bachelor's. So ek 4 saal ki bachelor's ki degree honi chahiye, 70% marks hone chahiye aapke minimum in your bachelor's degree. Then you need IELTS. IELTS is mandatory for this university. 8 saal ka gap years bhi hai aapke studies mein, that is also acceptable. Along with this, if you have a bachelor's degree of 3 years, then it is really mandatory to have it in honors. That means bachelor mein aapka honors hona chahiye, honors ki degree honi chahiye, then only you can apply with 3 years of degree. Along with, you need all your academic documents, your personal documents, all that needs to be done throughout your admission procedure. So these are the requirements for POLIMI. Now, where are the campus location of this POLIMI university? Well, here are all the campuses that are located throughout the Milan. And after that, we will talk about this scholarship. Now, if you are going for this, then you have a need-based scholarship, that is DSU POLIMI. So yes, this was the first video of our exclusive university series, and if you are particularly looking for your university, just comment us below and we will bring in that video as well. So yes, this was all in this small video. Hope you will like it. Just subscribe to our channel for more such content, and yes, thank you for watching.